be a powerhouse in a huge industry. That's how I'd like to think of my dad from now on.
But I want to be known as someone that loved what I did, that loved my family. I think the most important thing in life is never give up and never forget how thankful you should be.